classics.
Good attempt to mark, not played, and mark has been, the kick has been smothered, picked up by Schimmelbusch. He goes forward, places the kick online, and it's another North Melbourne goal.
As they go up, Pope from behind, Mantell in front, a chance for Schimmelbusch. So Kane's after him. Schimmelbusch comes out with the ball, he drives in, and he's put it through. The players rise, but no mark taken. Out of the pack, the ball comes to Cable, to Schimmelbusch. Schimmelbusch going forward, he shoots the ball. Schimmelbusch is streaming across the ground, awaiting the kick from Greg. It's pretty high. Schimmelbusch has to compete. They took the mark.
And in front, an opportunity, but the ball is come to him. It comes to him now. It is well, it should get back to the right for Cable. Gets one in the face, but gets it across here. And North Melbourne through Schimmelbusch stream forward once again. It's a long kick by Schimmelbusch.
Make contact with it. The ball bounced into the open territory. Pace will count here. And that's when Schimmelbusch has stopped. He's only 20 metres out. Runs into his own man. It's a quick kick, well played, Schimmelbusch.
Still in play, plenty of North Melbourne players there. Schimmelbusch sweeping on the ball. Gave a run, all the Collingwood defence has gone home, I think. Taken by Schimmelbusch, he's run 30 metres, bangs in towards goal, and he's put it through.
Mr. Schimmelbusch, he'll shoot for goal, no go for the handball instead. That's a dangerous run, a foolish run. Back it goes to Schimmelbusch, though, and he'll open goal, and he's run.
But he couldn't take the ball with him. Schimmelbusch is there. Here on a snapshot right on the boundary line. Here it goes. It's coming around.
Right out towards Wayne Schimmelbusch. Oh, black mark to Wayne Schimmelbusch.
That wasn't too good. Schimmelbusch has the chance to goal for North Melbourne if he's good enough. Fires up the goal from 30 metres out. And that's a good one for North Melbourne. They needed that.
Mark, here's should be a goal here to Schimmelbusch. Schimmelbusch snaps over his shoulder and he's put it through. A beautiful goal.
Knocked out by Good. Then again by Wells. There he is. Schimmelbusch has pulled through.
To go back with him, he does. Schimmelbusch is there, in trouble. A flick by Schimmer and a goal by Schimmelbusch.
Gary Dempsey to Schimmelbusch, who's well shepherded. Schimmer could almost kick this one. A long kick by Schimmelbusch has gone through.
In comes Schimmelbusch, brilliant play by the North Melbourne skipper. Right on the boundary line, a running shot at goal. And how is the kick? And it's